This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Andrew Lih Simplified Chinese, Lian Ji Traditional Chinese, Lian Ji Pinyin, Lian Ji, born 1968 as a Chinese-American new media researcher, consultant and writer, as well as an authority on both Wikipedia and internet censorship in the People's Republic of China. He is currently an associate professor of journalism at American University in Washington, D.C. Contents 1 Life and Career 2 Wikipedia Activity 3 Selected Publications 4 References 5 External Links Life and Career Lih speaking at WikiConference USA in 2014 External video How Wikipedia Solved the Knowledge Gap, Andrew Lih, TEDxAmericanUniversity, TEDx, 1719 Lih worked as a software engineer for AT&T Science from Columbia University in 1994 From 1995 to 2000 he served as an adjunct professor of journalism at Columbia, and director of technology for their Center for New Media In 2000 he formed Columbia's Interactive Design Lab, a collaboration with the university's School of the Arts to explore interactive design for both fiction and nonfiction, including advertising, news, documentaries and films Soon afterward, Lih served as an assistant professor and the director of technology at the Journalism and Media Studies Center of the University of Hong Kong. He then moved to Beijing, China, where he lived until 2009. He currently lives in Washington, D.C., where he is an associate professor at American University's School of Communication Wikipedia Activity Play Media 2014-08 Andrew Lih at Wikimania Lih is a veteran Wikipedia contributor and administrator on the English Wikipedia under the username Fugiado In 2009, he published the book The Wikipedia Revolution, How a Bunch of Nobodies Created the World's Greatest Encyclopedia Lih has been interviewed in a variety of publications, including Salon.com and the New York Times Freakonomics blog, as an expert on Wikipedia. Play Media Lih in 2014 speaking about paid advocacy editing on Wikipedia Lih claims that editing Wikipedia with smartphones is difficult and this discourages new potential contributors Lih claims several years running the number of Wikipedia editors has been falling and alleges there is serious disagreement among existing contributors how to resolve this Lih fears these situations could imperil Wikipedia's long-term future selected publications Lih, Andrew 2009 The Wikipedia Revolution New York, Hyperion ISBN. Carrot Seidel, Laura July 12, 2008 How Do Chinese Citizens Feel About Censorship? National Public Radio Retrieved May 11, 2009. AndrewLicom Asian Americans Portal Biography Portal China Portal Journalism Portal Authority Control WorldCat Identities VIAF, 43,780,319 LCCN, N2008080065 ISNI, 0000-0000-3841-4349 Sudik, 143,157,094 NDL, 0117363